Hi, beautiful Libra. Welcome back to the channel, guys. I want to thank you so much for your generosity to me, guys. And I want to thank you for subscribing and liking the videos. I'm going to get right at it. Libra energy. Libra energy. Water guardian. Connect with your emotions. Let go of the need to be right and keep the peace. Mother Earth, feel loved and comforted. Oracle is here. Wait for important information. Somebody needs to shed something. Shedding the old skin. What is going on here? High Priest is here. Interesting. So it's like this High Priest may be shedding old skin. You could be waiting on important information. You are the Oracle. Oh, somebody's been exposed and revealed. What's going on? Keep your ears wide open. They're listening. They are hearing something about whoever they've been dealing with. You're healing. See the land in between. What's going on? Time. Waiting. The time machine is here. Waiting on a wish. Opening to discovery. What's going on here? What's this High Priest doing here? Bring some feminine energies into this. Take it as it resonates, Libra. These energies are not just for the feminines. They are also masculine energies in their feminine side. High Priest. Woo, the cosmic egg. The divine feminine. I hold the universe within me. I am the force of an ever-expanding love. The green Tara, the Buddha of the enlightened action. My soul informs my every step, and I do what my heart compels me to do. Joan of Arc, the warrior of light. I have a steel-like faith in myself, and the angels armor me with conviction. Holy. The poetess. I love every inch of my body, and I love the women in my life fiercely. What's going on? Libra. What is this High Priest up to? That's what I would like to know. Intended create. Manifestation. There is only one light. Joy. Manifesting joy. What is this? Light beings. So the two of you are light beings. This is your soul family. What's going on? What is this person up to here? Spirit? First card out is your own card, your own energy of justice. What's going on, Libra? Whoo! The world, the chariot. Time for celebration, abundant rewards for hard work. Release yourself from burdensome situations. The world. A very happy ending is coming full circle. Spiritual growth and insight. The chariot. Determination and self-control. Career advancements. Acknowledgement of success by others. Hello. Beautiful energy. What is going on? There is so much to accomplish. Make a very detailed plan. You're being watched over by someone very kind. Ace of Raphael. a positive new emotional experience, fulfilling romantic relationships, deep and lasting spiritual insights. King of Gabriel, keep your eyes on the big picture. Leave the details to others. Experience that leads to success. A genuine concern for others. This is a king who is very generous, inspirational, dramatic, and driven. This person is a high priest. What are they doing? What is this high priest up to? What is this high priest up to? Resisting the devil. Blocking. What the hell? Somebody is trying to manifest some kind of an apology. There is some kind of news. Good news of somebody receiving the Ten of Pentacles. Oh my God. They've been hurt by the devil. You're a high priestess. This person is a high priest. And maybe they were tempted. But I do see them walking away. There's another lover coming in. Oh my God, there's some fight. Something to do with family and children. Somebody is blocking somebody. Somebody, oh my God, is getting their karma. What's going on? What is this? Are they leaving the karmic? Has this high priest got out of that relationship? Some kind of something to do with some kind of what? What's this all about? You're being watched over by someone very caring. This person, what the hell? High honor and respect. Somebody's trying to keep this person from their destiny, their star. I think that someone very protective is watching over you. I do. Well, you're celebrating. This is someone very heavily burdened. What? Did something foolish. This is karma. This is ignoring. This is, they weren't seeing something. There is justice here. Karmic justice is being served. This is a guardian angel watching over someone. Bringing about change, bringing you good luck, bringing you good fortune. This could be, yeah. Hmm. It's like handing the universe, handing this golden coin to you. Something you've been waiting for. Somebody could have been waiting a long time. Sudden, unexpected happiness. Whoa! So there could have been somebody hiding something about a family, hiding something about a children, somebody denying something. I think they've been exposed and revealed here. What's going on? The action. Oh my God. So this person is getting some bad karma. They have seen the truth. Oh my God, this is a high priest. You are a high priestess, or vice versa. Take it as it resonates. They've exposed somebody. Frick's sakes. They are. They're ending that relationship. Something has come out about a family situation and a child or children. They're ending that karmic situation. They have learned something. Oh my God. They are learning something about somebody was starting trouble here. Why the conflicts? Why all the conflicts? They're finding out that somebody did something just out of jealousy and envy. They're taking control. Somebody was hiding something. Yeah. Well, looking like they're getting hurt. And they're freaking angry that it was a trap. They were trapped. They're standing up for themselves. They're soul searching. Something has come full circle. They're standing in their power. What the hell is this? They know the truth now. What the hell is this? New love coming in? Yeah, someone very loving, warm, and generous is finding love here. Okay. Whatever karmic situation that this person was in, they know the truth now. They're severing that relationship. Ooh, they love their empress. This is a high priest we're talking about here. Their soulmate. This is celebrating. This is harmonious relationships. This is wish fulfillment. Somebody is definitely choosing their empress. Oh my God. This person has exposed the karmic energy. They have severed, they're severing that relationship. They have found out the truth about a family betrayal. Whole family. It was all lies. This person has severed that relationship. They know who they love. This is a King of Cups in love with the Empress. That is the direction they're headed. Wow. They're freeing themselves from the karmic. I'm leaving it there, Libra. That's what it's saying. If you're the masculine, you're getting your Empress. This is a happy, harmonious relationship. And if you are the Empress, it could be someone new. Guys, either or. There is a High Priest, a High Priestess. They have exposed and revealed the truth about a lie, a deception. This is either rekindling a love or it is a brand new love. Wow. I guess some of these are waking up. Seeing the big picture. This is a success, guys. Take care.